great business. Then this guy got rid of his hook-operated decaf and bought one of these and put the other three out of business. Now he really has business. Unfortunately, they put an expressway around and bypassed him. So anyway, the business collapsed after that. But he won a gold award for selling the most records back then. He sold a half a million 78 records, and they gave him an award for musical instruments.
Is this Booker?
It's been in the 50s. It's new. Oh, also, this is a 105 key. There are three of these still surviving, and they made a 92 key. And there's five or six of those that exist today, most all of them in Europe.
Jim, do you know how many Franz made of these? There's at least two.
He made 10 of those and 6 of these.
Okay.
And he had a chance to sell more, but he refused because that was a commitment he made when he sold them.
Thank you.
just get by there.
Thank you.
pinball wizard. I can't make sure of that. Wait a minute. Huh?
Go on.
No, it's not all.
How many fights?
Hmm?
How many fights?
2,000, just a little over 2,000, I forgot. I've never seen one of these before, have you?
So when we kick it.
I mean, kidding. Concert style. designed primarily to play Richard Wagner's music.
Who's he?
That's me.
Oh.
Thank you.